I was born and raised in the beautiful and historic city of Thessaloniki in Greece. I went to medical school in Debrecen in Hungary. My father is a urologist as well, so medicine has been in my life since the beginning. Seeing my father work in his specialty made me pick that particular specialty. Seeing good patient outcomes and being able to help my patients is the best reward that I can get from my job. I try to be as friendly and down-to-earth as possible. I use, you know, layperson's terminology to try and explain to them what the problem is, and I clearly define a plan and communicate the plan to them to make sure that we have an understanding and that everybody involved is on the same page. Go to your physician at least once a year to get just a regular routine checkup. Avera has the same goals and is driven by the same principles as I am, that is, provide good and quality patient care and put the patient's need ahead of any other factors in patient care. I think you can avoid all the hassle of a big city, live in a safe environment, like I said, a good place to raise your family. I like to travel, and I'm an amateur photographer, but lately most of the time I spend with my two kids, which are 3 and 2 years of age, so they take up a lot of my free time.